So static planks are great, and I want to encourage you to continue trying them. But what I want you to think about when you're doing them is having a tug of war with this part of your core, right? So most people, when they do a plank, they just get up in this position and they just kind of hold it, right? But what I want you to do is really drive through the orientation of the shoulder and the elbow. I want you to drive this into the floor and then pull it back this way towards your core. I want you to do the same thing with your feet. Okay, I want you to really push them into the floor and then pull them this way towards your core. So I'm engaging. You have to keep breathing. But I'm guaranteeing you that you will feel a difference in your planks when you pull your elbows towards your belly button and pull your toes towards your belly button. You can also put your palms down and really pull. You see that motion? Watch my hands and my elbows. And I'm really pulling my toes towards my belly button and my elbows towards my belly button. Give that a try and report back and let me know if you can feel the difference when you engage and pull your elbows and engage and pull your toes. And the other thing is squeeze the bajubes out of your bottom, okay? Really, really, really engage those glutes the whole time. You have to breathe, if you can, through your nose and out your mouth. I always smell the candle and then blow out the candle.